I don't understand how people don't realize that because they want such a perfect lawn, these dogs are coming and smelling it, getting the pesticides stuck into their mouths so that this happens. It's cancer on my dog's mouth and his drool coming out just because they want their lawn to look like that.